Looks like we had an off last night too down here. Somebody was coming down the hill apparently and ran off in the ditch. I don't see any broken parts, but probably up springtime we'll see them. It's probably where they stopped, turned the sled around, and pulled out there. They cut it close.